off to partake in 20.3.
I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth in his Maui. I check the bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my cup, it got dope. I been a rover like slow. Girl, the way you moving, got me in a trance. DJ, tell me.
Good morning. Boom! What's up, everyone? What's up? I hope you guys are having a great time. It is Friday. It is the CrossFit Open. I've just woken up and I've realized it's a short man's workout. And what that means is that I'm participating today. So, we're gonna do it. We're gonna vlog it. 9 minutes of hell, deadlifts, handstand push-ups, it's a short man's workout. So, get some coffee in, get some breakfast in, brush my teeth, get ready, because... to partake in
and I enjoyed it. I knew I was going to enjoy it, so we accept it, we move on. Talk about 20.3. Deadlifts, handstand, push-ups wasn't the problem. It's just the fucking judging. Because obviously you have to hit a standard, and I'm short. So me making myself with a wider handstand position makes it harder for me.
Because I've done it before, and I've never... That one, I never really got that far. This time, I was pretty structured. So I was going to go in sets of 7 for 21, sets of 5 for the 15, sets of 3 for the 9. Then when I get to the heavier weight, I was going to do trebles for 7 sets. And then the handstand walk, I'd been fine because I think I could have walked on my hands. But I never got that far. I got to 13 deadlifts at 142.5, which was the required weight. Which was really good. I think it was really good. I think I myself and another one of the other guys made it to the deadlifts at the heavier weight. And then, yeah, so it was really good. So basically the workout went 21:15:9, deadlifts, handstand, push-ups. Strict, kipping, up to you. But you had hit a certain stand and you had to get measured. So basically your height and then your forearm length on top of your height, so that people weren't cheating the reps. Workout went well. I had a vest on, took that off immediately because it was getting in my face on the handstand push-ups. So I just carried on topless. First time taking off a t-shirt in a workout and didn't feel bad about it. I'm not the type of person that likes to take a t-shirt off or get undressed while working out. So that was the first time in a group of people and I enjoyed it. Peace.